You know, it's a good thing the Academy figured out that you shouldn't judge narrative short films, you know, like with scripts and actors and controlled shooting environments, and documentaries on the same playing field. It's not really fair to either. Private Life of the Gannets was a short documentary that won the Academy Award for Best Live-Action Short Subject, One Reel, which means it used one reel of film, which explains why this film runs almost 11 minutes. It's a documentary about a colony of a species of birds known as the Northern Gannet, also known as Moros bonasus by their actual scientific name, which live on a small rocky island of Grasholm, which is just off the coast of Wales. This film is a nature documentary, as it examines and gets nice close-up looks of these birds, and tells how their life cycle works, what life is like to be a gannet on this island. That's pretty much the film. It's shot pretty well, although some of the footage doesn't look good, but that's due to the fact that the lighting's not controlled, so some of the colors look a little saturated. However, when they do get a close-up look of the birds, like up close to their face, it's pretty striking to look at, pretty cool. And this documentary did not bore me. So that's probably the best I can say. Not saying the documentaries do bore me, I was just worried because I was already disappointed when I realized that this was not a narrative film with a script and actors to read and tell a story. It was based off candid footage with a narrator talking about the things that we're seeing. But this documentary managed to hold my interest. I learned a few things about these birds. And I'm sure if you study biology, maybe you like to study animals, specifically birds, then this film would be certainly worth it for you. However, if you're not into those kind of documentaries, if you're more selective about what kind of documentaries you like to watch, for me, when I watch narrative films for the sake of watching narrative films. However, documentaries I'm a little more selective about because I like to watch what I'm interested in learning about. I don't think it's too dated. I mean, I'm no scientist. Maybe some of the facts that are explained in this video are a little different than they were before. You know, sometimes information is outdated, so I don't know that. You'd have to consult with a bird biologist. I'm sure there's a better word for that. But other than that, I think it'd be worth checking out if this is sort of your interest in your field of study. Thanks for watching. That was my review of The Private Life of the Gannets, and I'll see you next time.